Alright guys, welcome back to another video. I know I haven't done a Call of Duty video of a weapon variant for a while. I just uploaded that supply drop opening where I got this variant. But that's not what we're talking about today. Today we're talking about this. The Combat Knife Deliverance 2. I got it. It's the only weapon variant that was of the Resistance, from the Resistance event, that I got during the Resistance event. The rest I had to get from that opening that I did. So make sure to go check that out. So anyway, this combat knife is pretty good, pretty cool. I like it. It has like that little chrome on it. In this gameplay, there's gonna be I go into free for all, and I actually end up winning. I don't end up getting 30 kills, but I wound up at top and on the top. I get like 26 kills with the combat knife, which I was surprised, because I thought I just wanted to get like a couple kills at least, but I am surprised. I hope you guys do enjoy the video. Another weapon variant video coming out tomorrow over either this one or the Snake 2 for the PPSH. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.
Remember your training. Make us proud. Recon aircraft ready for mission. Recon searching for targets. Recon flight concluded. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy bomb incoming! Get to cover! Enemy care package observed. Deny the enemy resupply. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Enemy bomb incoming. Get to cover. Yeah!